Apple's annual Worldwide Developer Conference for 2017 is just around the corner, and like every year, we can expect a ton of announcements from the Cupertino giant. While WWDC is more of a software event, we have seen some hardware announcements in the past, so we cannot rule that out. So here's what we are expecting this year at WWDC. The next iteration of iOS should be announced at the event and might bring an improved Siri. iOS 11 is also expected to bring iPad-specific features. Apple's desktop OS should receive an update too. Details about the update are very scarce, but it'll be probably named after the Californian scenery. Apple may announce tvOS and watchOS updates at WWDC. The watchOS update is expected to bring glucose and sleep tracking to the Apple Watch. There have been a lot of rumors around a Siri smart speaker expected to debut at WWDC. Apple plans to take on the Amazon Echo and Google Home with the speaker. New MacBook and the MacBook Pros are expected to be announced with the latest KV-Lake processors and the other under the hood changes. Apple might also refresh the MacBook Air, but that is what I highly doubt. The 10.5-inch iPad Pro is most likely to be on the cards, with narrower bezels, new processor, and possibly a second generation Apple Pencil. Well, that's what we expect Apple to announce at the conference, but the company can pull a surprise or two. The WWDC is scheduled to start at June 5, and I'm pretty excited for it. What about you guys? Comment down below and let me know your thoughts. Well, that's been it for this video, guys. Thanks a lot for watching. Click on the like button if you like this video and subscribe to the channel for more awesome tech videos. I'll catch you guys in the next video.